It's agony to dream like this. Wake up to reality. Sometimes, truly, it's good to remember what you're fighting for. This is it.
From what we know of Death's Head's compound, prisoners are kept on the lower levels, close to the experimental labs.
It's a timing thing more than anything.
We have the nuclear decryption keys now.
We do a deep run entry, surface up close to the compound, and you take down the outer wall using the cannon. Get inside the compound as fast as you can. Now, they will return fire, so we gotta dive again before taking any serious damage. Then we sail the U-boat out to a safe distance.
When you're inside, get down to the lower levels. Free the prisoners. We send in a helicopter. Once everyone is safely in the air, we prime the nuclear warheads, fire the atomic bombs, level the whole site.
Wipe Death's Head off the face of the Earth.
Be safe out there.
See you on the flip side, Captain.
Exhaust!
Make your way to the cannon there. You're heading in fast, and the currents are bound to be strong.
Stand by, Cap. Readying the payload.
We are getting close. 200 meters. 100 meters. 50 meters.
your house, General. Is this the day?
Right. So, holy shit. Fucking hell. Ah, where did that come from?
copies this engine!
I'm not going to worry about going up there and searching all the area and what have you. I just want to get this done. Frighten the fucking life out of me.
It's all over now.
If the synthetic tetanus person further inhibits your nervous system, shutting down your motor faculties, you'll find it harder and harder to move. There we are. Ich habe ein Geschenk für dich, mein Schatz. Ach, wirklich? Ich liebe Geschenke. Zeigst es mir? Dir? Zeig ich doch alles.
Kostbarer als alles, was ich mir hätte erträumen können.
Darf ich ihn für dich aufschneiden?
Gerne. Also, damit ich es genießen kann.
This woman is my life, you understand me? My everything. Homeblood, the smell, it sickens me.
How can you be
nothing? How can you be enough toxins to paralyze
anything? There's something very wrong with your cerebral cortex.
Man, she's pissed. Oh, where were we? Oh, yeah. Shit, I lose my gun. This is gonna end in tears.
Not yet. Not until she's safe. There's your problem.
The transport helicopter is ready, but you are less confident. Soon as you get our people out of the compound, we'll swoop in and pick you up.
Ha!
to you? You're bleeding.
After Seth got us out from these cells, we thought we would be escaping all on our own. Hut to see, Blaskovich. Jis ahoya, man.
Let's get out of here. Kinderlich, let's go. Lloyd!
Oi, what about me? Oi!
This elevator has seen death.
What the shark?
No, I've seen this bit. I'll go first. Ah, oh, fuck.
Here. Wait, thank you.
We'll get you out of there. We'll go somewhere. I believe there are still places on this earth where people can go and live happy.
I believe so too. Not for me and for you.